In this session, we will have a look at the trial balance, the income statement, and the balance sheet. But first of all, we need to have a look to see what we already did. We accounted for all the transactions in the different journals above the line. We copied all the totals to the general ledger. From the general ledger, we will summarize all the accounts in the trial balance. And from the trial balance, we will compile an income statement and a balance sheet. Now let's prepare an income statement. Income statement, first of all, we have sales. Sales credit 18240. 18240 credit. And that will be a credit. And you can see that the credits are equal to the debits. 10469360.